Okay. Well, that lighting is terrible. Okay, so this is Jake Paul versus Deji's fight. And I watched previews of it. And Jake. But I get preps for Deji for staying into the round that his team threw the towel. But like, comment, share, and subscribe, and let's get into video. Between these two, you can put it with a spoon, but quite a different demeanor between these two as well, isn't it? Paul looks to come right ahead. Deji, this is the highlight. We can use that speed we've seen in practice. I'm glad Jake won this fight. So as you know, Jake, he bleeds from his nose a lot, right? Well, the camera's crooked. Hold on. As you know, Jake bleeds from his nose a lot. When he gets too overheated, or, yeah, just basically too overheated, or just doing a lot of stuff. And that was probably one of the reasons why his nose was bloody. And from Deji hitting him in the nose. So, but most of it is probably from, because before that, Jake's nose was bloody. And Deji didn't even punch him at the time. So, yeah. Jake, I love Jake. Like, Jake was giving Deji a lot of body shots, so that tired Deji out. Jay got him with a left hook, I think. Right here. Why am I replaying? Okay. I think that was Jordy. He said Jake Cavalli. I mean, what's his name? Deji Cavalli stand. That's And it's so that's that. Congrats to Jake. But Deji, he shocked me, but not like he didn't do that much stuff, so that's that. Excuse me. And Jake did an amazing job. So congrats to Jake. And so ready for, I wonder if they're doing a rematch, but oh well. Thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up. Tell your friends about it. I mean, tell your friends about my channel. Yeah, comment with some positivity and share it. Peace. I want to say thank you guys for watching and have a blessed day. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Peace.